Hello folks, my wife and I have been traveling for some time now, but the feeling is still the same. A surge of sadness creeps up from within whenever we leave a place. Even if it is just for a short time, you can get attached to a certain place, and you promise yourself that you would come back and visit it again. It's now time to move on and go to the next city in our itinerary, Florence. My wife and I and our adult children visited that city 5 years ago, and now we look forward to seeing the place again. Back then, we allotted 3 days to visit that city. On the first day, we just saw the Duomo up close, strolled within the public square near our hotel, and had dinner at a restaurant nearby. On the second day, we went to Pisa and spent almost the whole day there. And on the third day, we went to a museum. I also had my first taste of Florence's signature food item, the Bistecca alla Fiorentina, which up to now is my number one steak of all time. As with Venice, we have videos of these trips, and you can find the links at the end of this video. As I mentioned before, we're accompanying my wife's sisters on their first trip to Europe, and so far, they've been enjoying it. I think that after this trip, they would crave for more future travel to Europe in the coming years. We're now on our way to the water taxi dock to go to the train station leading to Florence. We inquired about the cost yesterday and learned that it's slightly more than 100 euro for our entire group. It is still slightly higher than that of the Alla Laguna, but we're paying more for convenience and comfort.
Thank you.
We're now here at the train station en route to Florence. The train ride will be around 3 hours, more or less. Since we arrived here in Florence late in the day, we're overdue for lunch. For me, it is a sin to visit Florence for the first time and not try their Bistecca alla Fiorentina. That's why we're here in one of the popular restaurants that specializes in these steaks. We ordered the Cianina steak, which is their T-bone steak option on the menu. My wife and I shared a 1.3 kilogram steak and we enjoyed it with steamed potatoes. It is my number one steak of all time so far.
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy.
Yeah. Thank you.
Give me the picture.
Get seen, man. Get seen.
Wala pa inside.
Tara. Basta yung kabi.
Yung kabi din.
I also chose this small bottle red wine from the shelf nearby, thinking that it's cheap because of the size of the bottle, but it was actually $40. After picking up myself from the floor, I thought that it was worth it because you have to pair good steak with the best wine, even if it breaks your budget for the day. After that heavy lunch, we started walking towards the Duomo, the main attraction of the city, to get a closer look and to take some pictures. We're not planning on falling in line to go inside and admire its interior because we're kind of tired from the trip, and since this is our first day here, we would like to spend the rest of it getting used to our accommodation.
Thank you.
These days, I've been coming across news reports of cities all over the world that are experiencing over-tourism. I think that Florence is beginning to be one of them. Also, this is a walkable city due to its size compared to Rome, so there's no metro system, just buses and tramways. I think that's why we see a lot of people just walking along the streets and admiring the overall ambience of the city, which is known to be the birthplace of the Renaissance. This is our hotel, which is just supposed to be a few minutes walk from the train station, but I had a problem locating it the first time, so it became a little bit of a quest which took more than a few minutes. First of all, the entrance was not that obvious, and also, I did not see the sign right away, and third, my phone GPS gave me confusing directions. Anyway, we're here now, on the fifth floor of the building, where the hotel reception counter is located.
We've got to get to Florence.
Sa rooftop ng aming hotel. Sa ibig sabihin niya, social ka. May rooftop eh.
Pag-ibig ka pa. Take care from the rooftop of our hotel. Baka mangulid ito
niyo. Naka-adok eh. Ang tag dito?
Ito, talagang 360 yung view. Ganda.
Thank you.
cap the night off, my brother-in-law and I went to this Irish pub, Fiddler's Elbow, to have a few beers and a little finger food. It was a nice bar with good vibes. Then we came across this nice square. Our first day in Florence is now in the books.